think that the best conditioned rabbits today are the reserve will go to the Polish. They both are well conditioned. That girl does her job.
She does.
The whole time she's like, I'm pretty. Don't you know I'm pretty? Look at me.
Yeah. Good job, Dio.
Good job, Ethan.
I got his tuxedo today.
But those tails.
I never had white oysters.
It was so fun.
You're a dope.
Hello. You are half naked. Is that on purpose?
Christina has made a friend.
I have made a friend. Oh, you wanted to see that? Maybe that's cool too. He's like, no, never mind. I'm curious about it.
Thank you.
Well, I think right now I would say my two favorites are these frozen. Huh. And to be quite frank with you, I'm going to go based on condition. I think these are the two best conditioned wraps. And I'm going to do a best and then a reserve. So I think that they're all those. Yeah. I think that this one feels the best condition to me, like in finished fur and everything. And then this one's the best. So this would be your best in show wrap and your reserve in show wrap.
All right. Leave them here while I make sure I can bring them down right.
So with the double wrecks, how often do they shed completely?
There's a really set schedule. It's pretty random. It's just kind of like whenever they feel like it, when there's a temperature shift. So I don't know. I know she's a lot of fur. She's a lot of fur here, but frosty.
And do they ever go, like, do they ever, like, fully fur out, or are they always in some state of half naked?
They always have, like, some, they always have their whiskers, and they always have some kind of fur, flurry. Yeah, they'll usually have at least a little patch of fur somewhere.
Interesting.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, maybe. No, it's fine. Alexa, yeah, get it.
Okay, good job. I've got your special room to see when I get it sorted out of my box. So.
Thank you for showing them off, though. I learned a lot about rats. And you guys, obviously, are very well prepared with telling people about your animals. That's the whole goal of fair, is to be able to educate them. Thank you for bringing them. That was fun.
And remember all that information, because apparently there's going to be maybe some rats at ours next year.
And if that's the case, I'm going to do more.
You can touch me, yes.
Don't it feel good?
But you don't touch strangers. Okay?
Does it feel good?
Well, eh. There is a garbage can.